my David Lynch screen. I have a recurring dream. I think that I am meeting David Lynch and he wants to collaborate with me on some level. Usually he tells me to check the music lyrics for a new production and then to give him feedback whether it's okay. But last night's dream was different. I dreamt he was working on a new movie or series, tales were not shared, and had set up a webcam to see inside the kitchen studio. But you had to be on your own webcam too in order to access it. So I was watching the producers going on with the daily routine when I spotted something out of the ordinary. I looked closer and saw a man and a woman eating ice cream out of the pussy of the bullet. In this moment, Lynch intervened and told me they were tracking my eye movements, and that out of all viewers, I was the first one who directly looked at this scene, and that it was a secret contest that I just won. And what was it? They were going to scan my face and he could see the face of one of the actors that morphed into my image. I told him I was more looking at the ice cream than film happening, but was also excited that my face was going to be in a David Lynch production. He then told me that the scene might have ended up in the final cut, and I told him that it doesn't matter to me, because I think the art, the idea is most important. The act of putting it in the reality is good, but the result is unimportant. To which he slightly disagreed. I then said, if the idea is great, then the result is the result. Whatever the result lands is fine, which is my limit. Thus ends my David Lynch. I don't know much about dream symbolism and what it could possibly mean to you.